Hi, and welcome to this Illustrator in 60 seconds video, in which we're going to briefly talk about color swatches, more exactly how to create and export them. Now, by default, Illustrator comes with a couple of predefined color swatches, but once you start taking different projects, you will want to be able to create and export your own swatches, since you might need to share them with other people. The process itself is very simple. If your color sources are vector shapes, you simply select the one that you want to use as swatches, and then go to the swatch panel and click on the new color group button, where you will be greeted by a little pop-up. Here, you can name your color group and instruct Illustrator to create the swatches from the selected artwork. Once you click on OK, your color group containing all your swatches will be added to your panel. If your color sources are scanned or web images, you will need to individually pick each color using the eyedropper tool and then add them to the swatch panel using the new swatch button. Then, you can create a new color group and drag your swatches right inside of it. When you want to export your swatches, you will first have to remove all the ones that you don't need, and then go to the swatch panel's little down-facing arrow and click on Save Swatch Library as ASE. Select where you want to save your file, and you're done.